If a person dies of some intense trauma, there's an enormous amount of energy that is exuded during this process. And this energy is measurable. It's imprinted upon the environment.
Fault.